good for you.
What's also shocking is, according to Suicide Prevention Research, 10 million people in the United States think about it, and 2.8 million have to be quiet, and then 1.1 million try to do it. And as a primary care physician, I'm dealing with this every day, I say, how are you feeling? I have to feel better. Like, what's your relationship like? What's your job situation like? What's your
fear? That's easy to press. Perfect kebabs that don't fall apart. Juicy burgers that don't crumble. Toasted buns that don't burn. Your soul sticks on the meat and out of the flames. And watch this. Grilled onions, peppers, mushrooms, potatoes. Nothing falls through the cracks with the Yoast.